Hey guys, Al here from Something Fishy, and just got home from work and we received our Huey's lures order that we put in for our winter comp for the Lake Pedder comp coming up. And Huey's once again done a magnificent job here, and we're a little bit excited about this one, so for a few reasons, but anyway, let me show you what we've got today. So we've got a Burberry bomber. This one's with a Phantom, which Matt was getting low on, so one of his favourites. Now this one here we was kind of put onto by a post that our mate Dan from Dan's Real Fishing put up. He had a lot of success on this, and we're going to give this one a good crack. One of our favourites, this is the Crescent Killer. So we got it in a 8cm and a 6cm. We ended up getting a few of those. One of Huey's new colours we've got here, which is his tiger prawn. You can see the ball bearings in the belly of that one, the gold head. Keen on giving that a try. And mountain trout, we just needed the top up on the mountain trout. And then this one here. This one's the one we're really excited in, because this is the one that we actually messaged Huey and said, are you able to help us out with these colours? And Huey's gone ahead and made it for us, and there's a few little differences here. We've got the 6 and the 8 centimeter one, and you can see one's with the red eye and one's with the green, and yeah, really look beautiful paint job, lovely this. Now we was wondering what was Huey going to call this, and he's called it the Gay Gordon. Not so sure I'm keen on the name, but very keen on the lure. It's, he's done a magnificent job, and we're very happy to be involved in the process of getting that one made up, and cannot wait to get it in the water. Now, while I've got it here, I probably should mention too that obviously myself and Matt both involved with the Lake Pedder Anglers Club, members there. And we wrote to Huey for sponsorship for the fishing club for the winter comp, and Huey come through once again, did a magnificent job. We got a nice prize package that Huey donated, and I can't wait to win that one. Geez, I wish I'd win that one, it'll be good. My Huey's box is pretty full, but I'll tell you what, it could always be fuller. So that almost doesn't feel like a word, but anyway, I'm making it a word if it's not. Also donating is a good friend of mine, La Machina, Simon and Jess from La Machina Automotive, and they've donated some vouchers up for that competition too. So there's another prize I'd like to win too, because my diesel is sitting out there and it's due for a service as we speak. So thanks guys, thanks for getting involved, thanks for looking after the local fishing clubs, and Huey, I'm super impressed with these. So yeah, can't wait to put it in the water, and I really, really hope that anyone that watches this video, if anyone watches this video, gets behind your business, because I'll tell you what, you really do look after the Tasmanian customers. Thanks guys, hopefully I've got some results to show you on the King's birthday day that we get up there and have a fish. Thank you.